news that's coming in. Around 300 PG doctors treating COVID-19 patients at Gandhi Hospital in Hyderabad are sitting on an indefinite protest. This after relatives of a 55-year-old patient who recently died barged into the hospital and attacked a doctor on duty. Now, doctors have refused to resume duties unless they are protected by the government. Remember, even the centre had assured that stringent law and that would be brought about to protect healthcare workers who are at the front line of the battle against COVID. Shreeja joining us for more details. Shreeja, this of course is an extremely important issue. On multiple occasions, we've seen both the Prime Minister himself along with the state chiefs as well who've come out and said that strict action would be taken against anybody who does this sort of thing. And here a similar incident has in fact happened. What can you tell us?
Well, that's right, Avni. In fact, during such an unprecedented time as this that we're talking about, even now the doctors are sitting on an indefinite strike. Remember, you can also, going by the visuals, these are the junior doctors of Gandhi Hospital in Telangana, where we see they have refused to resume the duties. And now this is the main, one of the main hospitals in that particular city that we're talking about, treating corona, various coronavirus cases. So, of course, their demand, one of the demands have been especially to ensure that protection is provided to these doctors. This is just right after the trigger of this protest have been where after a 55-year-old man, he collapsed and died right near a washroom. This is he was getting after he was tested COVID positive. Now, despite being briefed about his bad prognosis and his treatment to the kith and kin, we see that he in fact refused the treatment. We also hear that he went against the medical advice and then left the hospital bed as what we are hearing. So this is one of the reasons what we understand. The kith and kin of the family members immediately barged into the hospital. They also attacked the doctors. So this is also, we're continuing to see even during a pandemic as this, where doctors are being attacked. Remember, they are the frontline corona warriors that we're talking about. So for now, what we understand is that these 300 doctors who are sitting right there for the protest, they are demanding that the, in fact, a special protection be given to these doctors and also ensure that the coronavirus cases are transferred to other hospitals, because this is one of the reasons what we understand. They're also continuing to allege that they are being overloaded with a lot of coronavirus cases and that it should be transferred to various other hospitals as well. So we, for now, the update we are getting from Telangana is that they will not resume the duties unless, of course, the chief minister of the state also goes ahead and also hears back on their demand and then provides them protection, because for now we see they have already submitted a memorandum to the chief minister and also the health minister, but something is still awaited from the ministry itself, because for now they say they will continue to sit on the protest. Back to you.
All right, Shreeja, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details.